Well, here I am. It's time. It is time. The trailer we have all been waiting for. Before I watch this, I only have one hope. If they show Superman, I hope it is subtle. You know what I mean by that. I hope they don't show too much. Okay? Personally, I don't even need them to show Superman, you know? Now, let's do this.
Do it. All right.
Ha! No way.
I'll take that as a yes.
What?
The ring.
The world remains in mourning after the death of Superman.
Wow.
War and terrorism are all on the rise.
I had a dream.
Oh!
It was the end of the world.
Holy crap!
Invasion.
Oh my god!
I think it's something more. Something darker.
People who don't know how to risk their lives.
Strong man is strong as alone. You ever heard that?
That's not a saying. That's the opposite of what the saying is. Divided. We are not enough.
Oh!
The world needs Superman.
Oh!
What? I brought you together.
Right, ain't over yet.
It's your signal. That means we have to go now.
Yeah, that's what that means.
It's so good.
That was the best trailer yet. And you know what we're doing, okay? I don't even have to say it. The first time I watch it, I watch it for hype. Second time I watch it, I watch it for the, dialogue. Multiple times. Let's do it. I'm shaking.
Let's do it. All right.
take that as a yes.
What?
The ring.
Violence, acts of war, and terrorism are all on the rise.
I had a dream. It was the end of the world.
Invasion.
I think it's something more. Something darker.
People we don't know to risk their lives.
Strong man is strong as alone.
You ever heard that? That's not a saying. That's the opposite of what the saying is.
Divided. We are not enough. The world needs Superman. This is why I brought you together.
Ride ain't over yet.
My man.
No, that's your...
Sorry. That's your signal. That means we have to go now.
That's your signal. Thank you, Snyder. Thank you. Thank you, Zack Snyder. Josh Whedon, Warner Brothers, and everyone else who is making my dream come true. Justice League, all together on one screen in live action for the first time in cinematic history. Sorry, I'm blown away. That was the best trailer. That Superman moment. As much as I thought it was real at first, and the music play, Hans Zimmer's Hope song played, you know? There's color. I mean, I liked the dark tone of Batman v Superman, but I'm just saying in this, there's color. There's pop. There's, you know, there's comedic moments. There's awesomeness with Steppenwolf slamming his axe, Parademons flying towards Batman after they ripped off his shield for his Batmobile, Aquaman throwing his trident at Parademons flying everywhere. This is going to be awesome. This is going to be This was epic. This was epic. This was the best trailer. Had tons of new footage, which I was hoping it would have. You know, even the second trailer we got, it still had a good bit of shots from the first trailer that we got. So, I was hoping to see more footage. I was hoping to get more story dialogue, you know, rather than just, like, mostly action. Like I said, if they showed Superman, I was hoping it was going to be subtle. And I'm glad that they showed just, like, a bit of a flashback scene versus actually showing him in present day. Or not in a flashback scene, but in a dream. That scene with Superman. This is going to be awesome. We are really in the golden age of comic book movies, okay? Whether you hate the DCEU, you hate Marvel, you hate DC, it doesn't matter, okay? It doesn't matter. At the end of the day, all these people are giving us all these amazing writers and creators and storytellers are giving us these amazing stories brought to live action. We've wanted Justice League for decades. And now we're getting it. In perfection. Okay, so Marvel, DC, at the end of the day, it doesn't matter. Okay? You already know I'm both. I like both equally. At the end of the day, it's movies and it's for our enjoyment. Okay? No need to argue and pick sides and talk trash about the DCEU or the MCU, okay? This is definitely getting a trailer breakdown, okay? And I actually haven't done an in-depth analysis since the second Justice League trailer, I believe, since the San Diego Comic-Con one, and that was in, what, July? So, tomorrow I'm going to do an in-depth analysis because there was so much new stuff to talk about. There are some shots that we saw in the previous trailers, but they've been touched up. There were some that we saw like in the same 2016 San Diego Comic-Con trailer. Some shots that have been worked on so much since then. So look out tomorrow for my trailer, for my in-depth trailer analysis. This is going to be awesome. Already going to be my favorite movie of the year. Let me know what you guys think, okay? Okay? I love the DCEU. I like the way the movies are being set up. I like the direction that is going, okay? I think Justice League is going to push the DCEU in like a huge ongoing story driven narrative, how the Avengers did the MCU. When we saw Thanos teased at the end, we know that he wants to destroy the Avengers. So I think that maybe we'll get a end cut scene of Darkseid, because we already know that Steppenwolf is Darkseid's cousin and he's in the movie, and we're gonna see Apocalypse, or not cousin, nephew, I meant nephew. And we already seen Apocalypse, so it would only make sense if we saw Darkseid at the end after The Justice League has taken on Steppenwolf and his army of parademons, and then we see Darkseid saying, you know, like, the Justice League need to be stopped. So I think Justice League will do just that, how the Avengers did it for the MCU. And no, if you think I'm overexcited, overreacting, you can piss off. Okay? Because, look, if you don't get excited about, as I do, about these things, I'm sorry. I can't help that, okay? And I can't help my hype, okay? Like, some of you, this might not be a big deal, but you don't know how much this means to me, okay? This means so much to me that the League is coming together for the first time in live action. This is important. This is important in comic book history, comic book movie history. And I wasn't into superheroes when the first Avengers movie came out, so I didn't know how important it was to see them come together, to see them assemble for the first time on screen. Now I'm into superheroes. I know how important it is to see the Justice League unite on screen for the first time. So that's part of why I'm really hyped about this. And if you can't comprehend why this is so important to me, then that's just you, okay? I can't help how I feel and how I react to things that I enjoy, you know? If you enjoyed my reaction, review, and I guess discussion, I did a mix of all three. I don't think I can do a proper review until I do my in-depth analysis. Right now, my brain is just flooded with everything I've just seen. I can't comprehend. My brain isn't functioning quite right now. I can't comprehend everything. I reacted, reviewed some things, and discussed some things, so I'll just say all three. Let me know what you thought. Links to all my social media will be down below in the description box. There are two like buttons. Be sure to hit the thumb pointing up. Share this video to anyone you feel would enjoy. If you are new around here and you like what you see, tap the subscribe button and ding on the notification bell to join the Matt Squad on our journey to 10,000 subscribers. My name's Joe, aka Matt Joe FC. Hope you all have a marvelous day. Mad out. Mad Smash!